you want to buy an RV and you want excellent customer service, this is where you need to come. Bish's in Great Falls has exceeded our expectations by far. I couldn't be happier. How about you, Megan?
Awesome.
Very, very, very happy. Who's driving?
That's a coin.
Yeah. Get your coin out. You got a coin?
Somewhere.
I'm calling heads.
How are you? You may want to pause that.
I got one. Heads or tails, woman?
I thought you called heads. Like
here, flip it.
What are you calling?
Heads.
Does that mean you drive?
Yeah. Hello, everybody. I'm Lisa.
I'm Megan.
And we're the Thirsty Travel Girls.
Travel Thirsty Girls.
Oh, I just keep messing it up. I'm sorry.
Gals.
Anyway, so today we're going to do a review on Bish's RV in Great Falls, Montana. So we purchased a 2016 Jayco Greyhawk 29ME, and it had 20,000 miles on it, and here are our opinions on the buying process, the price. We had some after purchase work done to the RV. We had 600 watts of solar installed by their service team, and so we just wanted to give you a little rundown on our experience.
Let's do it in different parts.
Okay.
So first of all, the buying experience.
The buying experience. Okay.
From walking into Bish's showroom in Great Falls, Montana.
Okay. So we walked in during the winter months, right? Maybe a month and a half ago or so. And we test drove a Magnitude, and as it turns out, that was just a little bit out of our price range.
It drove that all the way through town.
And our salesperson, his name's Zeb, and I would highly recommend Zeb as a salesperson. Very knowledgeable about all the products. Not your typical salesperson. Not pushy in the least. In fact, I'd say I was more annoying to him during the buying process, because he just is not one of those kind of salesmen that is constantly bothering you. He lets you make your decision, you know, tells you all the information that he has to help you through the buying process.
He checked back with us, but it was not annoying.
He actually, okay, so just to go back a little bit, we initially didn't buy, and he actually, a month later, sent us a message saying, hey, this is Zeb from Bish's RV. I just wanted to reach out and say, you know, I hope you both had a Merry Christmas. And I was just like, honest to God, that was one of the reasons I wanted to buy from him.
Yeah, because he was just a nice guy.
So at any rate, so we ended up finding a different model that was actually located in their Bozeman, Montana, Bish's RV, and home of Josh the RV Nerd, whom we love.
We love him.
We do. We've been watching him for years when he was at Haylett RV, and now here we got him in Montana, and Montana's lucky to have him because he has a huge following, and he gives the best in-depth reviews.
He's a wealth of knowledge.
He is. So at any rate, so we found a unit that we wanted, pre-owned, and the reason we bought pre-owned was because we felt that the quality of the RVs, sorry about that, gonna have to edit her barking out. She sees an RV outside the house and she's not used to it. It scares her. But anyway, So get down. See what you gotta go through? Yeah, do your arm. the life of a pet owner. So anyway, so we picked the unit that we wanted, and just amazing quality. We watch a lot of YouTube videos on RV shows, because right now we're kind of remote in Montana, so we couldn't really go to one. So we've been looking for a long time, and even like a year ago, we went to the Pittsburgh RV show, maybe a little bit over a year ago, and just the quality's not there anymore. Like, it was a no-brainer to buy a used unit.
The last Pittsburgh RV show we went to was actually
it was a couple years post-COVID.
January of 22.
January of 22, and everything was junk post-COVID, and at any rate, so we ended up getting the 2016,
low mileage, great price.
Right. Really had a great price. I would say Bish's compared to, compared to, the United States, in RV sales, as far as price, they were, I'm sorry. Charlie, get down. Come on. Nobody wants to see your butthole. It's Comedy Channel. And anyway, so their price was like really awesome. They worked with us. They brought the price down a little from what they were asking. So they're definitely negotiable. And I'll come back. We'll get to do something with the dogs. All right. Sorry, I had to go in a different room to get away from the kids. Anyway, so they came down on the price. Really easy to work with. And so we actually put in like a work order to have a lot of solar.
Wait, back up before that.
What?
There was some damage to the back of the roof.
There was some damage to the back corner of the roof. And they fixed it. They did a great job. We didn't realize that there was damage prior to agreeing to purchase. So they fixed that. There was also like a solenoid that was bad on our leveling system. They paid out of pocket for that.
And they didn't know that either when it came from Bozeman.
Right. And they put in a new battery.
But they made everything right.
They did. They absolutely did. And so anyway, fast forward probably a month and a half after the purchase, because they had to do work on it, and we couldn't pick it up until later anyway because of the weather here in Montana. So we went today to pick it up and had our walkthrough, and I'm blown away with the quality of work they did on our solar installation.
Daniel.
Yeah, his name's Daniel. If you guys need solar work done, and they're not going to price gouge you. They even let us bring our own parts. You know, a lot of places wouldn't do that because they want to make money on parts. And, you know, what could have cost us $15,000 to $18,000 easily, I'll just be transparent. It was like $3,600. We brought the parts. They did the installation. Took them 3 days to do it. And it's done right. Daniel even recessed the charge controller and the fuse box and the inverter, which we got a 3,000 watt energy inverter, and he just did an amazing job. And to boot, his walkthrough of the RV on from setting it up when we're in a campground to what we need to do when we're boondocking. Like, it was five-star service. I am so pleased with, and I'll be honest, and they'll tell you, I'm tough. You know, when we're buying something, like, I'm a nightmare to you spend that kind of money and we're going to be living in ours. So I just needed to make sure that everything was done right, and they just really exceeded my expectations. The walkthrough, we were there for 2 hours, and he went through every stitch of that RV with us. Everything. Yes. I'm just so happy. They gave us a gift card. They gave us a free year of Bish Fix, which is a service that Bish offers for all new and used RV owners that purchases from them. And you get
retail purchases.
Right. You get a 1 year membership to Bish Fix, which is a plan that if you're if my fridge stops working, what do I do? I'm out in the middle of nowhere. You can call the 1-800 number. You get a certified
technician
over the phone that will do a video call with you and walk you through what, you know, that you can do yourself to fix it. And that's free of charge for a whole year. And if there's any kind of work that needs done, you get 10% off the parts with Bish. And, like, it's just a really great service. And it's a pilot service that Josh, the RV nerd, out in Bozeman started, I think, a couple weeks ago, a pilot program. But, you know, I'm just blown away. Really, really. Their staff is just, I mean, we're so used to, like, inner city buying things and Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, or Erie, Pennsylvania. Like, this service was amazing. Zeb, our salesperson, Daniel, our guy that did the install on the solar, John, who was the finance guy,
Sam,
and Sam was the store manager, right?
Yeah, but who was the service manager?
Lane.
Okay.
Lane. So if you, number one, would we buy another RV from Bish's RV? 1,000%. I would fly in from Florida just to buy one because the service was that good. And again, I'm tough. Like I think I probably made the finance guy want to like strangle me, but it turned out like just really white glove treatment, honestly. And so number one, we would definitely buy from them again. Highly recommend them. Price, totally fair when you compare it to what all others of the same model with higher mileage, they were asking $10,000 more on RV Trader and different dealers across the United States.
And we had an issue with our credit union. Our credit union thought that the price was higher than it should have been. So we let Bish's know, and they came down and met our price that we needed to be at.
I think they just broke even on that RV, to be honest. When I see the price, selling price for the same model, the same year, you know, and they gave us sweatshirts today, and they gave us hats.
And a bag,
like
stickers.
Like a swag bag. And pens and telephones. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. No, kidding. just kidding. Like, anyway, bad joke. So I highly recommend. You?
Yep. I do. Yep. 5 stars, 10 stars, 100 stars.
Yeah. Yeah. So just tell them if you guys are watching this and you go to the Great Falls Bish's.
Or any Bish's.
Or any Bish's. Just tell them Lisa and Megan from Travel Thirsty Gals sent you. And, you know, maybe they'll throw us a bone. But that's
they
not
might
why.
Throw you a bone.
But that's not why we're saying that.
They don't want Lisa to call them.
They don't want me to come back. No. So, anyway, I just wanted to give a just review for these guys because they really knocked it out of the park.
And we were completely satisfied.
Yep. So, Camping World, I don't know if I would go there to buy an RV. I would go to Bish's any day of the week.
And if you have any questions other than what we covered, you could put them in the comments.
Yep, absolutely. Put them in the comments below. Any questions, we can reach out to our sales guy. If you have something specific or, you know, we can put you in contact with anybody there. Just reach out to us in the comments.
Or if you have any other questions, just reach out in the comments.
Yep. All right.
And of course, like and subscribe.
Yep. Yep. Thank you very much for watching and have a wonderful day.
And stay thirsty.
Bye-bye.